Welcome, my name is Teriko, and this is Prison Architect here today. We're in the middle of a takedown. And we have a court. I had an informant tell me that there was quite a lot of stuff hidden in this cell, and actually quite a lot hidden. This one, too. This one is full of bunch of dangerous people. He's fearless. He's wrong. Though he's strong, but he's our confidential informant. Volatile, he's quick. Mind strong, socially strong. He's a cop killer. He's unknown. These guys. He's actually been upgraded to Superman, strong, tough, and deadly because he killed a patron. What? A prisoner, another prisoner, that a fight broke out and he fucking killed him. So that happened. And there's a couple of people here, if not a few, I reckon get involved in a fight that causing themselves to be upgraded the same. Wow. Whoa. Found drugs. That is a lot of offenses. How has he only gotten? Jeez, I must be. Open. Tons of drugs. They must have changed it so the punishment. Or like they don't just stack. I think that's right. So this guy's here, queued for solidarity. I don't have enough blocks. I think tomorrow night I'm gonna search. But I believe since the last time I recorded this, I have built a little more. Right, so that went well. I got nothing for that. I'm just like, oh shit. Absolute shit. Alright, well, we're gonna, yeah. I don't have very good prison security. It was fine earlier on, but now that I've upgraded, I upgraded my size and what I'm taking in and stuff, and I have a lot wrong. I need a search tool. Anyway, what we're going to do today is we are going to expand our forestry a large amount. This is our forestry, little. Watch. Well, you're going to do what you wish, yes. we are going to massive. Ignore all those finding this. If you see it, please yell up. This is going to be so expensive. Oh, my bologna and cheese. Take them so long. Did you seriously not find any damn holes in that stuff? During the night, we're going to get rid of a dog. They would have fucking used to dig out. It's great hole, great lines. Not. Oh, this is tragic. Oh, trees have been finally bought. Wait a minute. Gardener planting the trees now? When did that happen? Shit, where have I been all this time? I thought the workers still did it. I hired a bunch more workers. A few more workers. To do that, now the bloody gardeners actually do it? Well, I can change that, aren't I? Might have to build perimeter walls. So expensive. And right. So our plan is not be it. The plan is to buy this lot out and start building an expansion. I'm also going to buy sides. So it's going to be a much bigger lot. So I'm going to expand out sideways. At the back there. We'll see what happens, I guess. See where we get to. What do you have on here? Yeah, I don't know. And this was not the plan. That little escapee. See, I usually build that $3 square with $200 perimeter wall. I definitely. But because of my. To build the perimeter wall around here and then have the bastion need to be pulled down soon after. That's expensive, bro. There we go. Spending the same amount of dollars daily. Please get that up. They don't chop the trees down there. We'll see how out. Want to maintain a profit because of our experience. We need money. Government ain't gonna help us. So we have a deployment. Works alright, we have two armed guards that come out occasionally and during the work period, I don't know why, is one of the times I chose to do so. Work is gonna be. Undecided. It's bugging me how I have completely failed to find it. You. yeah, that's right. I haven't built that yet. That's right. I guess I could build it here. Maybe I shouldn't buy it. Alright, well. Bam! Dirt. You? I'm thinking out loud here. I know we are going to expand here. But. But. Huge holes through. Why is there bloody weird, eh? Why has that toilet still not been dismantled? Busy day, eh? Okay, all right. Okay. Fire them now, I gotta re. Got it, done. Doing. One really important thing I'd like to state here is I need a bigger kitchen and my capacity is way too high. Look at you. 40 grand. It's alright. We will prevail eventually. There's not enough meals, sir. Added dogs, obviously, as you can see. Four of them. Three of these. Four of them. Well, two of them have got a long night ahead. Sniffing out those motherfuckers. Slam! Maybe I can't unless they spend. I was thinking, can I dig places to look for holes? Okay. I'm honestly not sure. Very, very hard work. Everything is going to be extremely delayed because of this. Because of the forestry stuff. But why not generators? Two showers that got used this morning. I think they got used during freedom. Still dirty. Hopefully they'll get that done tonight. A lot of dirty. Maybe I should hide. I like bullets. Dogs have come up with shit. We'd have another dog. Major hole digging there. Ruby! Ah. It's been... You shit is I'm gonna bring you back when I have some progress. Right, we are having our first parole hearing. We're finding shit. This is dodgy. Almost got released. Got it at 40%. Unless it didn't complete. Ooh, up 2%. What did we do right with you? You've been a bit of a dick at some point, but. Say this dude's about to get released. Rats, I guess. Punch through our get the dudes. Can get out. I would get out. What happens? Did I mention the perimeter wall is now complete? This dude is apparently stuck. Let's that would be lovely, wouldn't it? He's starting to go. I'm going to lose all function of all of my workers once all of them are ready to drop down. They're going to be too busy. covered up the hole. You just spawned a damn jail dog, you know. Or in solidarity. Ooh, ooh. What's happening with you? Punish bra. Oh. Oh no, he got released. Workers should have done the damn job. Apparently they didn't. We're about to go boom, aren't you, buddy? Alright. He needs a bit of calming. He's about to go bonkers. I set them up because during work period they roam around the yard, the arm guard, then they sort of stick around there and I don't want to crash. I don't want to do it all the time. So I have them right after that patrolled out here, so now they're finished. Now they just sort of stand out there till they get bored and go back to the house. That's a mod. Money laundering, whatever. Because I've always had trouble leaking. So I added that to give me ways to work. That's pretty well. Hey, that's. I'm going to leave it here. When I come back, I will have played much, progressed much. I'll bring you back then. So, thank you for watching and a good night or morning or whatever.